This is another wall covering. Again, this is a peel away. So this is a peel and stick wall covering, and this is made by Avery. It is the Avery MPI 2631 stucco. It has a stucco texture to it. Avery makes several SKUs along this line that all have a different texture. Canvas, for example, a crushed stone. These textures lend the wall covering a really wonderful look to it, and it has a classic look exactly like a higher-end PVC wall covering, except it's a peel-away. So if you want to use peel-away products and you want to use wall covering and not do a paste, this is a very good choice. And Avery has several of these. These are on the locator. I do not have the little logo there, but they are certified, in fact. They're certified media from Avery, and these are peel-away wall coverings. Very nice products. They print beautifully. I've been running them for several years now. Real nice. They look great. I've used them at trade shows. Highly recommended. Check with Avery about the adhesive level. As I mentioned in some other videos, having an understanding of what the adhesive levels are and then how you prep your wall, those things are all going to matter. So it's important to a certain extent that you understand that wall and peel and stick relationship so that you pick the right adhesive level for your wall, and Avery can certainly help with those questions. They're experts. So this is the Avery Stucco, and it's a peel-away PVC peel and stick wall covering.